bloody brambles. You're going too fast for me.
Come on, sorcerer, catch us!
Hey, slow down. You'll exhaust our villain.
This is your tower. It's evil.
Doesn't he ever get tired? I really should get back to studying.
Come on, we had a long...
Your mother's going to wonder where we are.
It's been a long road. You have the right to stretch your legs.
Yes.
Amicia!
Look at that.
A castle.
To run. Hugo, you're gonna sweat like a hog.
I am sweating like a hog.
It's good for you. I like your new home.
It's a castle.
All right.
Your crystal perfidius is invading my castle.
Yes! And I'm going to turn you into a beetle!
Amicia! He's too powerful! We have to hide!
Yes.
I'll count to 10. Then I'll come for you, King Hugo and...
Amicia the Amazon!
Of course. So go! Now!
Come, Amicia the Amazon!
One,
we have to find a good hiding place.
Three,
I'll stand by your side,
four,
my king.
Good. Let's keep an eye on him now. Yes!
Seven, I'm coming!
He's coming!
I smell fear.
I, Lucas Perfidius, among the Perfidius, swear to make a stew out of your toes and eat it!
He's horrible!
The Perfidius has laid his eyes on you. It's over.
You're too evil!
Come on, don't despair!
Too easy! So, I'll give you a second chance.
I think we have to move around more to keep out of sight, my king.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I'm coming!
He's on his way.
Where are you? I can smell your fear. Or is it your royal bad breath? All kings fall, sire.
Aha! Is that you, King Hugo?
You cannot escape my piercing gaze forever!
You know what? We should hunt him too.
Yeah?
Oh yes.
What did you say?
My senses have picked up something. You may evade me for now, but I will find you. It is inevitable. It's only a matter of time before I get you.
Studying now.
Lucas?
Well, if I want to become an alchemist.
But you are an alchemist.
I'm still your mother's apprentice.
All right, go and study. We'll stay a little longer.
Right. Goodbye.
Come, let's see the rest of the castle.
As you wish, good king.
I'm glad Lucas stayed with us.
Me too. We wouldn't be here if not for him.
Oh, can I climb those rocks?
Of course. Just don't fall.
I never fall.
Yes, sure.
King Hugo patrols the ramparts of his great wall.
What can you see from up there?
My kingdom.
Is it prosperous?
It was, but then Lucas attacked.
Oh, yes, the infamous sorcerer.
Oh, a river! It's the sea!
Let's patrol there.
Whoa!
Very pretty. So?
This is where my kingdom stops.
That branch is your frontier?
Yes!
Why not?
Look out, Tamisia, the Amazon! Enemy ships coming! They're going to attack us!
Oh no! What do we do?
Stay at the frontier and sing them before they pass! Back to your post, Tamisia! Behind the branch! Nice.
Come along, my king. The war is over. Let's keep following this river.
You sunk so many. You're a great captain. And Tunnel was nice.
He was, yes.
I'd like to have a friend like him.
I know. But we'll settle down soon, and you'll make friends.
You're sure?
As soon as we know how you're doing.
That could be a long time.
Not this time. This time is different. I know it.
I hope so.
We'll have to climb this. You pull me up this time.
What?
Just kidding. I'll help you.
You're too heavy anyway.
How dare you?
One day I'll be able to. Whoa, that castle is huge.
What do you say? Do we attack it?
All right, I'm ready.
Now, charge!
What do we do?
Let me see. Ha! It's locked up tight.
They saw us coming. Here, secret path.
Let's sneak in.
Yes, it's a good plan.
Ooh, I feel evil around us.
It's a bit dark.
Come on, my king. They don't expect us to sneak in.
Yes.
I'm with you. Don't worry. Oh, I think the sorcerer's men are close.
Really?
Are you hurt?
No, but I want to go back now.
I agree. That's enough for today.
Yes. Amicia, there are food and clothes.
People live here.
We've broken their ceiling. Maybe they heard.
Let's just be careful for now.
You smell that? It smells like a fireplace.
What?
It's all burned.
It's recent. These baskets and their beehives.
But why are they burned?
I don't know. Let's be discreet and get out.
Maybe it was an accident.
Where are the people? Here, but we have nothing to do with it.
Lies! You bloody thieves! I'll cut you to pieces!
Run!
Come back here!
We need an exit!
The door!
No, no, no! Come!
You're trapped! You're going nowhere!
Here!
He's still behind us!
Keep an eye out for an exit!
This was one time too many!
Of course,
they're going to kill us.
No, because they won't see us.
Matthias, come! They got Grandad pretty bad.
Shit. Let me see at the house.
No,
where's
Grandpa? Oh, looks bad. Dad will be back from the market any time now. Watch out.
We could hide here. They'd find us. We'd have to keep going.
It's a bloodbath. What?
I can just stand there whining. There may still be some of them around. Go help the others.
I don't feel well, Matthias.
I don't give a damn.
It's...
You won't move.
Whatever.
I'll handle it.
The last time they'll come here. My
chance. Is someone still right?
No way. Let's be quick.
We have intruders!
Yeah! What do we do, Alicia? We get back to the cart. We get away.
I don't feel well, Matthias.
I don't give a damn!
It's...
You won't move.
Whatever.
I'll handle it.
Damage these ones.
Wait.
What?
probably hiding somewhere.
Until tomorrow.
Got it!
Clear.
Please tell me this is the way out.
Yes.
No, they've locked it.
Maybe there's another way.
dad's biggest mistake. But I will fix it.
Stop!
Hugo, stay
behind me. Who are you?
We got lost. We're leaving. Just let the boy go.
You hear that, Remy?
Are you with the thieves?
No, we just arrived. Listen, it's our fault if he was late.
You have no right to be here! Remy, you handle it. And don't disappoint me.
But the boy?
He's the right age to learn.
You shouldn't have come.
You don't want to do this, believe me.
You talk too much.
Amicia? Don't hurt me. Where are we?
To go back.